join us here at the Glenfish International Golf Resort, and we're just waiting to tee off for the final round of the Paul Hardy Invitational Plate Golf Tournament 2013. And right with us here is John, one of the final competitors, looking relaxed there. He has his whiskey in hand. He has the eye of the tiger. John, tell us, how are you feeling about the upcoming final?
Well, I think the course has played really well today. I feel the greens were a bit slow to begin with, but yeah, I'm pretty good.
And what are your expectations? Do you think you could win this tonight?
Well, I'm quite confident, but the other performers, Jan especially, he's here to compete. I might need to, break his leg before we start, but that's just a small
thing. So you have any particular tactics or gameplay you have a plan for this evening's tournament?
Yeah, my plan is I'm going to just take a play, throw it at the flag and really hope for the best.
That's what we've been doing. Okay, so thanks very much for
Your
time,
John,
and best of luck this evening.
Thanks for supporting us.
And we're back at the Glenfeshy International Golf Resort, and we have one of the other finalists here, Dave. Dave, talk us through your game earlier this afternoon. What was your strong points?
I think it was a mixture of hash and booze that really drove the fighting force forward, it was difficult. I was out there with Jan, another one of the finalists, and he played well, he's a man of experience, sexy man as well, he's got some chops. So I've got some concerns being the first man on the field that's never played this before, but there might be something there, I've got hopes.
Do you feel that the substances involved may have enhanced your performance and perhaps gave your competitors a disadvantage?
I think so. I think most definitely. I think when it comes to enhancement, we can all drink more beer, Like yourself, maybe when you were playing, you weren't getting drunk enough. That might have been the problem.
I didn't make the cut.
No, you didn't.
Well, I'm making the cut now.
Dave, we wish you the best of luck. We hope that you have the eye of the tiger this evening, and may the force be with you.
I fucking appreciate that, man.
And we're back at the Glenfeshy International Golf Resort, and we have another of the finalists here. This is Jan, already wearing the coveted green jacket.
Yes,
yes. So Jan, how do you think you performed this afternoon?
I did okay first round and did very well second round. I'm quite happy with the performance.
And do you think the weather conditions affected you at all? Because there was some strong gusts out there on the course.
Yeah, the windier the better for me.
So you enjoy a bit of wind?
Yeah, very much so. Yeah. You can ask Mike Swavey that question. But yes, I quite like the wind because I can't throw it straight anyway, so I have to compensate.
And did you find the Vauxhall Corsa, did that impede your game at all? In the corner, the Vauxhall Corsa?
The Vauxhall Corsa? No, no, I knew it was there, so I played around.
It's a good ticket. Do you have a game plan for this evening? Are you going to get out there and just try and nail them the first few holes, or are you going to sit back?
I think the game plan has to be a mixture of playing conservatively and going for the shots, and it's shot selection and bringing in the conditions. That's what it's all about. That's what plate golf is all about, ultimately.
Indeed. Jan, thanks for your time, and we wish you the best of luck this evening.
Thank you, and hello to all the viewers back home.
Thank you. And we're back at Glenfeshy International Golf Resort, and we have none other than Steve Swavey here with us this evening. Steve, some of your fellow competitors have, I don't like to say complain, but they feel you might have had an edge, an advantage, because you ultimately did design this course, and therefore you kind of know the holes and how they play. What do you make of these comments?
Well, I can understand where they're coming from, Fraser. Thank you for that question. It wasn't just myself who designed the course that I'd like to say at this point in time. It's also Lee was involved very heavily in designing. I barely threw the plate for three shots and he placed the pin. So if anybody did design the course, I can't take the credit. A fabulous course it is, it was a meal, folks, as you will see. But it was Lee who designed the course.
And how do you think it played this afternoon? The weather conditions, they were tricky. There were some gusty winds.
A bit of wind, yes, absolutely. There's nothing wrong with a bit of wind.
Indeed. And the course, those parking course, that was unfortunate. That caused an extra obstacle, shall we say. did you find that impeded your game or enhanced your game?
It's all part of the game, Fraser. All part of the game.
You're a man's man. You just play the game.
I'm a man's man. I'm a people's champion.
So expectations for this evening. You feel nervous. How do you think the course is going to play? I mean, the conditions have changed. We had a bit of rainfall. The greens are perhaps going to run a little bit. It's going to be a little bit quicker.
I think the major factor that you're not mentioning here is alcohol consumption of everybody. Now, some of us have had more than others. I've been trying to keep a strict diet of Stella Artois and bourbon. Obviously, is my traditional training regime for either, well, gigs, play golf, that sort of thing. We'll be fine. I'm sure it'll be a great game.
We're back at Glenfishy International Golf Resort, and we're very privileged to have Paul, the Judge Hardy, with us. Paul, run us through the weekend so far. I mean, how's your performance been?
Well, I think it's ow. It could have been better. But I come from behind, and
do you like to come from behind?
Yes, usually, especially in the dark. That's where I'm playing at a disadvantage because it's daylight outside. But never mind. I'll just have to adjust my tactics accordingly.
And what do you think the strong points of your performance have been so far?
Usually dress sense and safety.
Safety is important.
Safety is very important. It's a dangerous game. Okay, yes. Remember that.
Any nerves at all? I mean,
yes.
Butterflies in the stomach. This is the George Hardy International Plate Golf Invitational Tournament.
Shitting myself.
I mean, there's a lot at stake. I mean, we've already talked to some of the competitors. You could see the fear in their eyes, and I think that's because they know they're up against the very best.
Absolutely. Well, that's why they come here. That's the reason that they've all come here, because they want to play the best. And I don't think they are the best, but they've tried their hardest, and they're all going down.
And what do you think of the course? Because obviously Steve Suave and co, but they spent a long time perfecting the course. There's an interesting mix of holes.
Yeah.
A lot of tree obstacles, a couple of fences.
Yes, yes. Hole number two, I think, is particularly the hardest one on the course. And I think Steve has thought this out. That's why he's probably leading. Lee also designed the course, but he's not in the final four. I don't know why that is, because I feel like we're good at that advantage, but never mind. We won't talk about the losers. You know, better than me.
Well, we wish you the best of luck this evening.
Yeah.
Hope you can hold it together and bring the trophy home.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much.
I'm
sure I will. Thank you. Yeah, I must go and get ready. Yes.
Hey, join us back at Glenfishy International Golf Resort. The players are just about to take the tee. The excitement is building. You can feel the tension in the air. You can hear the fans are going wild, and we're in for a great evening of golf play entertainment. See you soon.
Ladies and gents, welcome to the Glenfishy International Golf Resort. We've got a great entertainment coming up. The Judge Hardy First International Invitational Plate Golf Tournament 2013. First to the tee, welcome Steve the Shark Suave! And next, the Stag, Paul the Judge Hardy! Hey! Yeah! Hey! Next to the tee, we welcome John the Punisher O'Toole! Hey! Followed by Jan the Danger Nicol. Yeah! And last but not least, bringing up the rear, we have Dave the Danger Wallace.
Right, so the first team will be the
first hole, they were playing the back nine.
So it was a tricky number. Blind open.
Paul, the judge, Hardy!
The judge takes to the tee.
You ain't got shit, Billy.
I like it,
you ain't got shit.
Stop swearing.
Don't swear.
Stop swearing.
Language on the course.
He's got his eye in. He's focused. That's a solid.
Watch it.
That's a solid tee shot. Solid tee shot.
Good shot there. Well done.
Second on the tee.
Ian.
Jan. Nicol.
It's too good. It's too cool.
Favorite.
Busters open, man. You busters.
Cool collected. Compose Jan here on the tee.
Get in the hole. Oh,
weather conditions are it's quite gusty here this evening, and I feel that might have just had a bearing on the shot there.
Steve, the beep, because I need to watch my language. Suave!
Ooh!
I fucking love that.
Oh, it's a
safe shot. It's a safe.
Very strong. Very strong language.
Fourth on the tee, John. I need my power. I'll tell.
Hey!
Funny powers,
baby. Come on,
you can see just how much the wind is affecting the players this evening. There's a strong northeasterly wind, and it's playing havoc with the tee shots. Second date fit.
Can in hand, play the other.
It's a different approach here. Oh, and it's rolled back down the fairway. And
sorry.
Oh, that could be a tricky second shot.
Do you
think there's the first tee win for you there?
Mixed bag, guys, mixed bag. We'll just see what they bring. We're playing it backwards, so none of us are used to any of these holes. So it's fair game for anyone.
Wish you luck, Steve.
Thank you.
I've got money, you better win, right? You better win!
Jack first!
Money on him!
And the wind really is gusting here. You see the way the wind hung that shot up, and it's very challenging conditions. Second shot. Oh, solid attempt there. Solid.
Are you interviewing?
Yes. Here we have the celebrity. John.
Hello. Hello. I'm celebrity John.
Celebrity John.
What's on my bus?
What are you
John's playing. Well, I think the traditional villain of the piece is Steve
Rabbit. I think we may have missed the shot there, guys.
I think more about shovel than with the tournament, but yes.
Quite. It's okay, we don't need to capture every shot because all the cameras, we're catching the ambiance.
The wind is playing havoc! It's havoc!
This is the word on the course is the wind is playing havoc.
Could we take a moment to cut to a commercial break to advertise a new company, which I believe for the quintessential sum of £20 will in fact make your bed of a Saturday morning through Friday night. I don't know if you've got anything to say about that.
Can I personally endorse that company as a patron of their business?
Gentlemen, if you'd like to follow the game.
Yes.
Thank you.
Ian Nicol now.
Go on, Jan. Come on, son.
Oh!
Utter rubbish.
Go on.
Oh! Hard to the bail. Right.
Hard to the
it's only a matter of time for one of them to show you.
It's a man playing.
Sure. In the hole!
Very poor!
Once that, and that was a very tightly fought contest. The wind definitely played its part.
Three for the judge!
That spoon's got a curry on it.
There we are. We're lucky to have Martin here with us. He's just going to pass comment on the first hole.
Well, John, it's been very challenging. What with the wind?
Sorry, I'm interviewing now. Sorry, Matt, tell me more about what's been challenging.
John,
the curry microphone.
Fraser, I think you're interrupting my monologue.
Yeah! Oh, shit.
Oh, we missed some action here.
And it's a man down. Jan is down.
Jan down.
What happened there, Fraser?
I don't know.
And the scores are the doors.
Harvey has 3, Jan has 4, Steve has 4, John has 4, and Dave has 4. Josh Hardy's in the lead!
Josh Hardy's in the lead, the crowd goes wild!
Woo!
It's a nice big short hole, but it could also be very true.
Steve's taking to the tee. He's looking confident. I think it's the sort of hole that suits him. It's short. It's nice. He's cleared the fence. I know that was a remarkable shot there. Looking very good for you.
Oh!
Go on, John. Get it.
John, teeing off. That's a beautiful flight. A very costly shot. Everything to play for. Solid. That was solid. Oh, Joe Cardi, second shot, second hole.
Good shot.
Very well played there. Very well played. Second hole, second shot, very well played by Joe Cardi.
He tests the wind.
Everybody watch out!
Great recovery there from John.
Who's next?
John!
Oh, John again.
Shot 3 from John O'Toole coming up.
Are you drinking the straight up vodka?
Whiskey? Yeah. Oh, fucking hell!
Tough out, John.
There's fight milk in these parts. You've got to be careful. Language.
Of course.
And spoon microphones that have been dipped in curry inexplicably, but damn, they're tasty. Damn, they're tasty.
Look at the concentration in his eyes there.
Bert, do you want to dunk the mic in the fight milk to give it a bit of a?
Hit your shot.
No fire.
Oh, that could be a costly mistake there from Dave the Danger Wallace.
Guys, I'm taking that, yeah?
Yeah, tap out.
Oh, come on!
He's going for it.
Green jacket's off. Jan means
come
business.
On, come on, son. Come on!
Come on, Jan!
Hardy!
That might be the best thing I've ever
done. And here
for Hardy! The fans' favourite, Judge Hardy, gets a 2 or 3.
Dude,
Give it left.
Oh, that was poor.
That was a weak first one.
Yeah.
John. John sees how the others are flowing. What can he do?
In the world, as it stands. No. Oh, guys, it run up. Yeah.
How are you feeling there? How's the course playing?
Well, it's a little windy, but we're trying to do our best. You know, the conditions and everything. But I think Jan's the one to watch. She's the dark horse. But don't worry, I'll usually come off.
There's been some complaints from other players about your lurid shorts, perhaps putting other players off. How do you respond to those accusations?
Well, can we interrupt the interview with breaking news? Paul, you need to have some fight milk to really lube up your dog.
Through the bars.
Fight milk is imbued with vitamins and minerals in order to enhance the sportsman's performance. Its fight milk is made with crow's egg and whiskey blend.
And if encompassed with scrambled eggs, it's actually great.
Yeah.
Great scrambled eggs.
Is there any rosy wine in that?
This way. Thank you very much. I'm going to go and put my shot.
Fight milk. Best of luck.
Yes, it is.
It must be. Someone else is over there.
Oh, sorry, man.
Squad, son, come on!
The judge.
Sorry, hold on, bro.
Yes, sorry, judge. Okay, he's going for all that.
The judge. Third shot. And oh, it's he's thrown in there. He's thrown in. The wind. What do you make of this wind?
It's a cruel, unforgiving mistress.
It's windy. It's windy.
Shot there by the judge.
There's a tough one, this one. There's a tough one.
Jan's in the killer zone.
Kill zone.
Yes, my boy Davey!
What's this?
Three.
Three.
Oh!
How's that even possible?
You have party.
Good, honey.
Hole two over, and Josh Hardy felt a bit a very, very poor approach to the green. The conditions are so challenging here for the players. You just cannot appreciate this. But it's all to play for as we move on to hole three.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, with Matt David.
Next off, Dave Wallace.
Shit. Ah, shit.
Did you stop? Sorry, man. Sorry, I tried to edit this.
Next off is Jack.
It's not.
Fight milk.
Fight milk. Yeah, we're trying to keep the fight milk away from Didi and
Matt.
If we're still some.
Be careful.
I'm all right.
A self-conscious young panther in tweed.
The Yamper. It's Dave now up next.
Of all the things you've ever expected to see in your life,
over the wall, it's out of bounds.
Over the wall. Over the wall, is it?
How's your hand?
The answer. Oh, steps up.
Do not take the anther's name in vain.
No, he's held, but he has to stand on it.
Up in the den.
Where did that shot come from? You really pulled that out of the bag.
Yeah, well, the first couple of holes have been like way off. As soon as I left a hand, it felt good.
It was miraculous.
Thank you.
Drop a few surprises there. You saw a miraculous shot from Jan. A miraculous shot came up from John O'Toole up here.
300
feet in the air!
Oh my god!
Spectacular stuff at the 13.
Where's the next one?
It's going to be that one, isn't it? Yeah.
John!
Hi there. Hey. Hi, John. Basically, I'd like to make one general point about the show today, which is that everything is as I would expect and it's very satisfactory. So that's basically my point. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Thanks, John.
Thank you.
We're really glad about that.
Clear the track! Somebody else the
farmer
can move!
Four!
Would anyone like a beer?
Yes!
Yes!
One, two, three, four.
I'm all right,
two,
right.
Do you like a hard cut?
Sorry.
Oh, it's all tricky.
Half angle.
That's
oh,
great
place,
man.
Oh, nearly.
Next.
Bounce it from.
Well played if you're not. What's your name?
Can you swear words?
Yankers back in.
Oh!
Holy shot!
Travel quite as well, folks.
He's looking at the wind.
That's a
debtor.
Judge takes to the tee.
Come on, Hardy.
Wind gusting. And that's.
Hey!
This is a solid shot. That's solid drive.
Blast off, Dave Wallace. What can you do?
We are filming the greatest thing
Viewers,
in the world.
Viewers.
This is the best sporting event in the world. And I'm not even mean
for it.
You actually filmed like two cameras.
What's up, guys?
What's up, baby? The shit ain't regulation, man.
Can we see that?
Someone wanted a beer.
Right.
I got 3 beers.
I went and got 3 beers.
I'm
tools. Oh! That's a gimme as well. Thank you very much.
Take the top off that thing. Come
on. Oh.
Lead for it, Dave. Lead for it.
Yeah.
Dave.
Come on,
Dave.
Thanks,
Dave,
for that.
Oh. Five.
Hey,
misses.
Ah,
you think you erased with your camera?
I'm taking that.
Oh, how many?
Yes. Yeah. So, Asprey Golf scores the first tee off Stephen Suave.
Oh.
We've been pantomime villain Suave to the
your job, eh?
Get a move on.
Come on, son.
You
come on.
Better than us.
Make it happen.
This is a big
hole.
This is a massive hole.
John's taking a very brave standing position here, I would say.
John, no head, O'Toole.
Watch the man's throw. Watch this. Wow.
Nice. Look at that.
That's a slice.
Good distance.
You're golfing parlance.
You lost me.
Guys, step back a bit. So I can catch the...
Next up, Paul and George Hardy. Hardy with the overhand throw. Overhand Hardy throw.
Watch you say something, John. I'd like to go...
It's up
John
Daniel.
Can me right nice. Oh, here we go. And a hook.
Could be worse. I mean, it could be bad.
Could be better, could be worse.
I didn't think there was a whole lot of heart in that shot, I've got to say, John.
Yeah, I don't believe him as a golfer, just like I think he needs to reconnect with his internal necklace.
I think he needs to kill someone.
Lovely.
That's how it's done.
That's what I'm saying. A man with a surname of Teal has to be good at this sport, surely.
The answer.
Who cares where he got to?
Did you see how magnificent it was?
Come on, David! Very, very, very
clear. It's all right. LD. And I believed him. That's what's most important. I believed him.
Go on.
I think he's the Happy Gilmore of the group here.
Judge! Silence! Silence! Judge! Shh! Big red!
This is my favourite.
O'Toole jumping back into the frame of things.
I think I'm going to America.
Come on, yes.
It's just a little pull, you can knock it out. Come on!
Yes! Yes! Yes.
Oh. Oh.
Nice!
Very good!
That's cool.
See some impeccable golf here, plate golf here this afternoon.
I'm enjoying having a glove.
The real creme de la creme.
Do you want to wait a minute then and I'll go down?
Go on! Oh, oh, God! Oh, no one has ever thrown a frisbee that far!
You put everything
the other way, very that would have been good.
Very, very nice shot.
Next
shot.
Through the desk.
And John, that's a good shot, John.
No messing around. Right up inside it.
Any words from the judge?
I'm not doing too well just now. The competition's fierce. Look at that shot from Jan! Oh, in the trees! Oh,
he's got with that.
Set himself up very nicely.
Oh, it's behind you!
No! See?
Good coaching. good coaching, Matt. That's Matt coaching.
That's why they pay for the top coaches in this game.
Is the judge there? Next is Ian Nicol.
Please.
Right,
behind you. Get an action shot.
Ian Nicol, what can he do? He sees the pin.
Nice, well done.
Good hit, well done.
Well done.
Genuinely. The judge now, the judge. Pin.
Here we go.
No swearing. Oh! Lucky from Dave Wallace. Rossi, keep an eye, Rossi. Oh!
Four!
I know this was allowed, or it could have altered our game earlier. This diving thing.
This one four.
I'm with you.
Do it for New Zealand. Easy man. Do it for Smith.
great shot there from Young Yan.
It's all to play for. Two holes left. The judge to tee off. He looks confident. It's anyone's game right now.
Fucking hell!
It was a good drive. Solid. So solid, nearly took our heads off.
John! John!
Keep going, Chris.
John steps up.
I hit him around the bird.
He won the wooden spoon.
Retakes on that one.
No offense, no offense.
Fucking hell.
John's now taking out a hand and arm Fraser combo.
I think I've broken my arm. Spank it with a spoon. Yeah, yeah, do it.
That's fucking sore.
That's good, Steve. Oh, it's so much pain. Oh, it's so much pain. Freeze, that got me right on the bone there.
Right in the hand there.
Right on my fucking bone.
Nice. Nice, Dave. Nice, Dave.
I loved your arse.
Can I make an official complaint? We're in quite a lot of pain right now.
It was anger.
You didn't shoot four?
John has got everything to play for here. It was a poor tee shot. And he's really got to do something quite magnificent to get back in this game. But if anyone can do it, John can do it.
I just find that cast there.
We haven't had any full frontal yet. Get out of this, you can
get this out. John's still next, though.
Yes, it's all happening here. Just about to take the shot. Mr. Swabby.
Die for it.
Yeah, okay.
Good game, good game.
Oh, it's easy.
Oh,
dear.
Go on, dive. Dive. This is
Swabby dive.
No, it's going to be pen. It's going to be pen.
No,
That was close.
That's good.
Oh, that's a fucking gorgeous strike.
Safe.
Come on, Stevie!
Well played.
Well, I did all I could do.
Really good.
That is a three. I'm gonna get that. It's too good. He's taking that again. Taking that again, Jan.
Hardy, dive.
Two.
Oh my God. Oh no. Oh no.
Here we go.
Whoa!